Hi guys, I'm Akanksha and I'm going to be giving you the Balam Pichkari Shuffle tutorial right now. Let's go! Let's start by jumping and bouncing forward and back twice, and then doing a jog in the same place once, then kicking at the back, kicking in front, kicking back again, bouncing in front, coming back, and doing a twist all. Let's do this one more time slowly. We jump up in the air, bounce forward and back twice, take the right leg up in the air, and do a jog in the same place. With the same leg, you kick at the back, kick in front, kick at the back, bounce in front and back, and do a toe stall. After the toe stall, we are going to do the kickball change, and it looks like this. Starting with the right leg, crossing over with the left. From the front, it looks like this. Kick with the right leg in front, take the left leg at the back. Kick with the left leg in front, and take the right leg at the back. From the side, when we speed up, it looks like this. Let's take it once more from the top. Bounce in front and back twice. Jog in the same place. Kick back, kick in front, kick at the back, bounce in front and back, toe stall. Now kickball change with the right leg first, then with the left leg. After the kickball change, we are going to do the crisscross step. So we are going to do four crisscrosses as we turn in front from the side. From here, we are going to take the right leg up and jump out, come back, jump out and come back. The hand movement is also going to go with the right leg out and back twice. So one, and two, to this position. Let's take it from here once more. Kick ball change, kick ball change, crisscross, 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 criss, bounce out, bounce back, bounce out, bounce back. From here, we'll make three hops sidewards and one hop in front and we stop. Let's take it one more time from the top with counts this time. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'll show you how to do the spin slowly. Just observe this. Start by bouncing with the left leg at the back, then bouncing with the right leg at the back, and with the right leg, make a spin in the air and come back. Once more. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, spin and back. From here, starting with the right leg, we make this movement. Once with the right, once with the left. This movement is nothing but the heels both turning in at the same time and out at the same time. So you just step out, cross over, step out, cross over, step out, cross over. With the hands, you don't have to do anything. You just have to shake the right hand up in the air. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. From here, we'll cross over with the right leg and kick out with the left leg twice. But the second time, we come back in this position again. Let's take it one more time with counts from here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four. Let's take this one a little faster. One and two and three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's it. keep shuffling until my next video. Ciao!